Hey, what's going on, everybody? All right, Iron Wolf here, cardiovascular punishment. We're gonna do a 30-minute time trial on the clock. We're gonna add jumping jacks in the end, a little version of the original. What a great routine this is. It exactly what it sounds like. It's cardiovascular punishment, and it does not feel good. It hurts. So we're gonna get through it. We're gonna keep our nose down. We're gonna keep our reps clean and honest, and we're gonna get to work. Nothing fancy here. As always, business as usual. Clean form, high reps, rinse and repeat. Hope everybody's doing well. I know people are asking me, no, I'm not back in the States yet. I won't be back for a while, but keep sending the positivity, keep training, and I'll keep making as many videos as I can. Have to keep it limited to a time limit because it's hard for me to upload still, but hey, let's get to work. 30 minutes on the clock. Stay with me. Let's get training. Hope everybody's doing well. And I see everybody hitting milestones, personal records, accomplishments. I'm very happy for you. Let's keep this going. Let's keep training. Let's get to 100K. Here we go. One done. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Nine. Okay. Round two done. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Round three done. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Round five. One. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, I think we're on round 8. Doesn't really matter. 8. 9. 10. Nine. few. Three. Four. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Fuck that shit. Excuse my language. I think I got 14 rounds or so. I think I lost count in the middle. It's around 13 to 14 rounds. Man. Haven't done this one in a while. It's a great gut check. Those back-to-back exercises, they're simple, but when you start layering them together, it becomes one mean workout. So I challenge you guys, I'm sorry for the noise. Dudes should be training instead of playing around, but I challenge you to try this fucking workout. Do it. I know you guys are gonna do well. Make sure you focus on your breathing. I tried to keep the 6-count burpees. The original cardiovascular punishment is a little more smoother burpees, but lately I've been just gravitating to the strict ones. I feel like the benefit is so much better. Once you take out momentum, it's all effort. It's all you. You're using muscles. You're not using momentum to drop down. And I've been really liking the results. Feel stronger in my arms and my chest and my core. When I don't care about shaving a couple of minutes off. That stuff is beyond me. I wanna be a picture perfect example of how reps should look like. Fast times are cool, but to me, form is better. So try this workout. See what you could do. Follow along. Till next time, guys. Much love and respect. Wolf out.